Oh, well, I guess.
No, I don't think they do.
All right.
Sure was.
Let me just like have a little romance in the air.
Well, you did, right?
You're talking about the calendars. 8 or 9 things every day. The ones you're 2/3 of Jewish.
Mary,
we'll go see the old folks home.
No! It's Weston!
It's not being. Going to be in North
Pole. No, Field of Dreams. Field,
you know, the couple that do
the 7 no,
the very tall couple.
Right.
Says, Mom, we're having
who's
a... What is the couple?
Who's the extra person? Mom
once went out with a guy
who had a wooden leg. All right, tell the most story. The guy had one leg, so now my mother says to my grandmother, my nanny, who was living at the time, obviously, she said, Mom, you know, he drinks. She says, what? Tell the story.
The man had a wooden leg. He was romancing my mother. Every time he came to the house, he brought a bottle of vodka, and that made my mother happy. Well, after the third date, I decided this was not for me. So my mother said, are you going to see him again? I said, no, he has a wooden leg. She says, what do you mean he has a wooden leg? I said, you know, not wood, he has a wooden leg.
How did she say?
She said, why, you don't drink like you have a wooden leg?
What did you bring your martini in today? A herring
martini?
A herring jar. A herring martini.
She's getting fancier. No, my water
bottle. Theraflu. Yeah. Right. We were in a Chinese restaurant and the waitress comes
that
over.
That was the funniest.
My mother brings it. We're in a Chinese restaurant. Now the waitress comes by and she puts water in everybody's drink. My mother looks at her. What are you doing? She said, I have something in there. The witches was like, oh, yes, I brought my own vodka. So I'm going to have to give my own glass of water.
Herringer.
That was his favorite Chinese restaurant.
Since when
his favorite used to be her favorite.
That's too funny. Too funny. There's a second.
This is the Last Supper.
Well, then, good. You needed a girl in the past.
Hi, Betsy.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Mom. Another mother. Frank, Paula, the father. Remember Betsy?
The father.
How are you?
The mother, the father, and the Holy Ghost.
Hello, baby.
The father's girlfriend, Joan.
Hi, Joan.